today we are listening a story, Valmiki. There was a robber named Ratnakar. He used to hide himself behind bushes in the jungle with his companions because there was a way through which people used to cross that jungle. He and his friends used to rob them. They snatched from them whatever they had. One day, Narad Muni was passing through that way. Ratnakar came in front of him to rob. He asked, "Why do you do such bad acts?" He replied, "For my family." Narad said, "But it is a sin. You will be punished when you go to God's place because you are doing it for your family, but it is a sin belongs to you only. Would your family members share the punishment as they are sharing the things robbed by you?" "Definitely," he replied. Narad asked, "Have you ever asked your family?" "No," he said. "Then go and ask them, would they share your sins?" "I am staying here and won't go anywhere." Ratnakar went running home. He asked each person, "Would you share the punishment?" Everyone said, "That is only your sin. Why would we share?" Ratnakar became very sad. He came back and left robbery. One day he was watching a seabird couple making love. Suddenly an arrow killed one of them. He felt sad and angry. He cursed the bird killer and uttered his first sad poetry shlok, Sanskrit. Then he wrote Valmiki Ramayana, which is the holy book of Indian and consists a story of Lord Rama.